They were fearless to gay kids. Fucking fearless. I've never seen a scared gay dude in my life. What kind of man has no fear? You'd be tied up in a hostage situation with a gay dude. Them niggas would still be like, I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty, David. I need something to drink. Well, then shoot me. I would rather die of a bullet than dehydration, nigga. I am thirsty. I need some water.